And the Prophet of Allah, when he gave the analogy of the Ummah, the Prophet of Allah, he gave the analogy. He says, the analogy of my Ummah is like the analogy of one body. The Muslims, they are like one body. What an amazing analogy. He says, when a part of the body hurts, the whole body stays up the night in sleeplessness, fighting off the pain and the infection. Today we no longer feel like a body. Today, oh no, he's a Palestinian Muslim. I'm a UK Muslim. No, he's an Australian Muslim. No, he... Where did this un-Islamic concept come from? If you're a Muslim, then you're my brother. If you're a Muslim, then you're my sister. And you're a part of the body.